love hosting Kids Say the Darndest Things. It's an honor to be here to carry on the legacy of the original host, Art Linkletter. I wonder what Art and I would look like on one stage together. Well, thankfully, we don't have to wonder. We have technology.
Art Linkletter and the kids. Join us for fun-rehearsed, unpredictable fun with children. With the Pied Piper of TV and radio, Art Linkletter.
Tiffany, when are you happy? You look like you're happy all the time.
I'm the happiest when I'm asleep.
Then you're happy. Joseph Ortiz, who would you consider for you right at the moment a perfect wife? What would you look for?
24, 36, 24.
24, 36, 24. Tiffany, what's your idea of a perfect husband?
A perfect husband to me is taller than me. He got an excellent credit score. We have fun together. He's handsome, and he doesn't snore.
See, there's a very thoughtful girl, and good advice for any of us. You're such a cute face. What are you going to be when you grow up?
A movie star.
What do movie stars do for fun? Do you have any idea?
Ride Mustangs and drink wine.
Drink wine. Tiffany, what kind of a TV show would you like to originate?
It's kind of strange that you ask me that, since I'm on a reboot of your show.
Well, that's rather interesting. I never would have thought of that. Now, Tiffany, would you rather live in the past, or would you rather live now, or would you rather live in the future?
I'm happy with living in your future. I got an iPhone, Art Linkletter.
There was a lot of logic there that escaped me. I've been thinking about doing a new television show, maybe at night, I don't know, something different than this. And I'm turning to you. Tiffany, what do you see me in as a new personality, doing something new?
Well, Art, since you have a history with CBS, I would say stick to CBS and do NCIS. Yes, you and Betty White on NCIS. That would be hot, Art.
Wonderful.
Can I go back to my present day now?
Yes.
Thank you, Art Linkletter.